I am Dr. JMN, Dr. MP Sharma. My topic is gastrointestinal hormones. So we will discuss on the topic gastrointestinal hormones. Gastrointestinal hormones are the hormones secreted in GI tract, and these hormones are polypeptides in nature and belongs to the family of local hormones. Major functions of these hormones is to regulate the secretory activities and motility of GI tract. Now cells secreting the hormones, under this enter endocrine cells. These are the hormone secreting cells in GI tract, and these are the nerve cells and glandular cells which are present in the gastric mucosa, intestinal mucosa and the pancreatic cells. Now neuroendocrine cells or PEDC cells. Enteroendocrine cells which secrete hormones from amines are known as amine precursor uptake and decarboxylation cells, neuroendocrine cells. For the synthesis of GI hormones, first a precursor substance of an amine is taken up by these cells. Later this precursor substance is decarboxylated to form the amine. From this amine the hormone is synthesized. Because of the uptake of the amine precursor and decarboxylation of this precursor substances, these cells are called PEDC cells, and this type of cells is also present in the other part of the body, particularly the brain, lungs and the endocrine glands. Now description of gastrointestinal hormones. Number one, gastrin. So gastrin is a peptide with 34 amino acid residues, and it is secretory mainly by the G cells of pyloric glands of stomach, and it is also secreted by TG cells in stomach, duodenum and jejunum. In fetus, the islet of Langerhans also secrete this hormones. So it is secreted from stomach during the gastric second phase of the gastric secretion, and from small intestine during the intestinal third phase of the gastric secretion. Now stimulant of the secretion. Instrument of the secretion of the gastrin are, number one, presence of food in the stomach, number two, stimulation of local nervous plexus in stomach and small intestine, third, vagovagal reflex during the gastric phase of the gastric secretion. Gastrin releasing polypeptide is released at the vagal nerve ending, and it causes the secretion of the gastrin by the stimulating of the G cells. Now gastrin, it stimulates the gastrin glands to secrete gastric juice with more pepsin and hydrochloric acid, accelerates gastric motility, promotes growth of gastric mucosa, stimulates secretion of the pancreatic juice which is rich in enzyme, and it stimulates islet of Langerhans in the pancreas to release the pancreatic hormones. Now, secretin is a peptide hormones with 27 amino acid residue. Historical importance of secretin is that it was the first ever hormone discovered, and it was discovered in 1902 by bilis and starling, and it is secreted by the S cell of duodenum, jejunum and ileum. So secretin is first produced in an inactive form called prosecretin, and it is converted into secretin by acidity of chyme. Now stimulant for the secretion. So stimulant for the release and activation of prosecretion is the acid chyme entering the duodenum from stomach, produced products of the protein digestion, also stimulate secretin secretion. Now actions, the major actions are: secretin stimulates exocrine pancreatic secretion and it acts on the cell of the pancreatic ductal via cyclic AMP and causes secretion of the large amount of watery juice with high content of bicarbonate ion. Bicarbonate content of the pancreatic juice released by secreting has functional significance. Other actions: secretin inhibits secretion of the gastric juice, inhibits motility of stomach, causes of constriction of the pyloric sphincter, increases the potency of action of cholecystokinin on the pancreatic secretion. The third is cholecystokinin. It is made up of 39 amino acid residue. Previously, it was thought that there were two separate hormones, namely pancreozyme and cholecystokinin. Now, glucose-dependent insulinotropin hormones. Earlier, it was called gastric inhibitory peptide, and it is a peptide hormone formed by 42 amino acid residue, and it is secreted by K cells in duodenum and in jejunum, and it is also secreted by in entrum of the stomach. Now stimulant of the secretion, GIP is secreted by when chyme containing glucose and fat enters the duodenum. Action gastric inhibited peptides, GIP, stimulate the beta cells in the islet of Langerhans in the pancreas to release insulin and causes insulin secretion whenever a chyme with glucose enters the small intestine. Hence it is called glucose dependent insulinotropic hormones. Inhibits the secretion of the gastric juice, inhibits the gastric motility. Recent studies reveal the GIP does not show significant action on gastric secretion. Now number 5, vasoactive intestinal polypeptide contains 28 amino acid residue, and this polypeptide is secreted by the stomach and the small intestine. A small amount of this hormone is also secreted in the large intestine, stimulant for secretion. Presence of the acid chyme in the stomach and intestine causes secretion of VIP. Now action, vasoactive intestinal polypeptide. Number 1, dilates splenic blood vessels, inhibits hydrochloric acid secretion in the gastric. Vasoactive intestinal polypeptide dilates splenic peripheral blood vessels, inhibits hydrochloric acid secretion in the gastric juice, stimulates secretion of the succus entericus with the large amount of the electrolytes and water, relaxes smooth muscles of the intestine, augments action of the acetylcholine on salivary glands, and it stimulates the insulin secretion. So it is secreted mainly by the alpha cell of the islet of Langerhans in the pancreas, and it is also secreted by A cell in the stomach and L cell in the intestine. In intestine, it is secreted as preproglucagon, stimulant of the secretion. Presence of the food with the more More fat and protein in the stomach is the stimulant of the glucagon secretion in the stomach and duodenum. Hypoglycemia is the stimulant for secretion of the pancreatic glucagon. Action glucagon, precursor of the hormone, is the pre-proglucagon. Glucagon increases blood sugar level. Intestine, the pre-proglucagon is converted into glycentin and glucagon like polypeptide 2. In pancreas, it is converted into glucagon like polypeptide 1 and major polyproglucagon fragment stimulant for secretion. So glycentin is secreted by an chyme with fat and protein enters the intestine. So action like glucagon, glycentin also increases the blood sugar level. Glucagon like polypeptide is secreted. Alpha cell of the pancreatic is left. Structurally, it is similar to GLP-2 and glucagon, and it is found in the brain also, stimulant of the secretion. So presence of the food and glucose in the small intestine stimulates the release of the GLP. Now action, glucagon like polypeptide 1 stimulates the insulin secretion from the beta cells of islet in the pancreas, inhibits gastrin motility. Now glucagon like polypeptide 2 is secreted by L cell in the ileum and colon. Structurally, it is similar to the GLP-1 and glucagon. Like GLP-1, it is also found in the brain. Presence of the food with glucose in the small intestine stimulates the release of the GLP-2 also, and it is believed to suppress appetite. Now somatostatin. Somatostatin was first found in the hypothalamus and named as a growth hormone, inhibiting growth hormone. Now it is found in the D cell of the stomach and upper part of the small intestine and the D cell of the pancreatic islet also. Somatostatin is secreted in two forms, one with 14 amino acid and other one with 28 amino acid, stimulant of for secretion. Presence of the chyme with glucose and proteins in stomach and small intestine causes release of the somatostatin. Inhibits the secretion of the growth hormone and thyroid stimulating hormone TSH from the anterior pituitary. Inhibits gastric secretion and motility. Inhibits secretion of the pancreatic juice. Inhibits secretion of the gastrointestinal hormones such as gastrin, cholecystokinin, vasoactive intestinal polypeptide, gastric inhibitory peptides. Now pancreatic polypeptides. Sources of the secretion, pancreatic polypeptides are also polypeptide with 36 amino acid residue, and it is secreted mainly with the PP cells of the islet of the Langerhans pancreas, and it is also found in the small intestine stimulant of the secretion. Pancreatic polypeptide is secreted by the presence of the chyme with proteins in the small intestine, and it is also secreted in the condition like hypoglycemia, fasting, and pancreatic polypeptide increases the secretion of the glucagon from alpha cells of the islet of Langerhans in the presence. Pancreas decreases the secretion of the pancreatic juice from extracrine part of the pancreas. Now peptide YY with the 36 amino acid residue is structurally related to the pancreatic polypeptide and neuropeptide Y, and it is secreted by the L cell in the ileum and colon. Now presence of the fat containing chyme stimulates the release of the peptide YY. Thank you very much.
हो गया 10 मिनट का और और कुछ है क्या मेरा आया हुआ
सही बनाना सर गलत बनाना तो मैंने आपको भेजा।